Hi, my name is Jeff Adams. I work with the Santa Rosa Police Department. I'd just like to remind you all today that while the power's out, when you approach an intersection and all the traffic signals are not working, treat the intersection as a four-way stop. Come to a stop before proceeding through the intersection. Make sure you take extra care looking for other traffic and pedestrians as well.